Hello everyone, this is Laique Rehmani from Pets Nation. Today I would like to share an update with you people that Rcom has in 2019, Rcom has upgraded their brooder. Now Rcom Bird Brooder ICU is called Bird Brooder.90. So I have kept both the machines side by side to show you all there's nothing major changes are there. Just that the front panel has been little changed in Bird Brooder.90. This is the older version, Bird Brooder.ICU. So I'll show you one at a time that what all features are different in these Bird Brooder ICU. So let me first switch on the new version of 2019 Rcom Bird Brooder.90. Just a second. Okay, I've just turned, it says BRD Bird. And then it shows the temperature over here and the humidity, which is 54 over here. Now they have this heat lamp, empty lamp. This empty lamp was not available in the older version, and the Arian lamp was there in older version also. They have added the power button. However, this power button is not functional at the moment. Maybe in future they would be modifying it. So when I switched on the power supply, it directly turned on. This power function is not, the button is not functional. So this is temperature up and down. This is humidity plus minus to set the temperature. Okay, this, now this was set button here in this older version. Now it is called okay in it. All right. So we have this nebulizer option. And in older version, it was like this. Nebulizer on off, but it's now a single push button. You push it once, it will turn on, and push it on once more, it will turn off. The demo function was like this in the previous version, but now it's a single person. It's like five level dimmer system. You see over there, when I press for level 1, level 2, level 3, level 4, level 5, and off the same button. And there is a addition of sound button which turns on the sound of the machine, the beep sounds. And here in older version, you don't have this sound function. I'll turn on this machine as well from the wall socket. Even this used to turn on. This has no power on off button. It turns directly on. All right. So rest over here. The temperature centigrade and Fahrenheit button is given. The pump button is given here. In the previous version, you have the centigrade Fahrenheit button like this, the Arian button like this, and there was no pump button in it. Okay, so this is how the Bird Brooder ICU. This is the older version. This is the 2019 version. And the LED digits are now white in the new version, and they were red and green in the older version. So I think you all can see it. This side, the tag is now made up of epoxy. In this one, the nebulizer tagging was of paper sticker. And this has the warning. They have put a notice warning here instead of this function sticker which was here. Basically, if you would see, only this sticker, this branding has been changed from Rcom Bird Brooder ICU to Bird Brooder.90. Alright, so this is all about it. You can have a look at the this thing, control system in the older version. Okay, and you can compare it again, this with it. The empty lamp has been replaced with this humidity button. This used to blink when the pump used to operate. So now we have the same function called empty. The water is empty and no water in the bottle, it will turn on the light. So this is it. Now I'll pause the video and I'll show you how the outer this thing carton. Rather than pausing, I'll just drag it and show you the packs, the brooder boxes in which they come. We can compare both. So this is the new box which reads Bird Brooder.90, but when you will see over here Bird Brooder.90, the model number is MXBL500. This is the newer version. And when you compare with this Bird Brooder ICU, you see here it says Bird Brooder ICU. This is the older version, but still the model number is MXBL500. Over here also it is MX BL 500. So the same carton is used for pet brooder also. One side they have printed for bird, and if you would turn it over completely, it is printed for pets. So this is Bird Brooder ICU, and now when I'll flip this, this is Bird Brooder only. Okay, and now we will, if we again flip it the other way, like this, it says Curadale over here, pet brooder branding is here, pet brooder. And if you flip it this one like this, you see Rcom Bird Brooder only, I think. One second, let me just go ahead and check it once again. Yeah, it says only Rcom Bird Brooder both side. It doesn't say pet brooder anywhere. See, no, it says Rcom Brooder this side. There it says Bird Brooder, but here it says Rcom Brooder ICU. Okay, so this is it. Now let me compare the manuals and show you. This manual is with the newer version. Okay, and this manual is with the older version. But if you would see the models, it is the same brooder manual is for BX500, BX500N, BL500. Even this older one is for same BL500. The only thing changed is MX, the name over here, the model number MX B60. It was, which was earlier called BS600N. These two are the pet brooder, not the bird one, which are written on the bottom. These two. But the bird brooder is same, MX BL500, MX BL500. N stands for nebulizer, the model which has nebulizer. So we only sell MX BL500 and the nebulizer models. So there's nothing which has changed too much in this. In the same, they are all almost the same. Alright. So again, BirdBrooder.90, the newer 2019 version, BirdBrooder.ICU, the older version. Everything exactly is same inside also. If you would look in this, nothing has changed. Same size, same functionality. Only the PCB inside has been changed with in the newer version, the display, just to change the display, and few buttons have been switched here and there. Rest everything exactly the same. The functionality is exactly the same. I thank you all for watching this video. This was Laique Rehmani from Pets Nation. My number is 9559777053.